Let's eat. Okay, guys, I'm back again with another booming banging mukbang again, guys. Guys, what we having today? We having curry, guys. We having sticky rice. I know much people don't know about it, but I ate it already. I eat it already, guys. So it's different, but it's nice. We having curry pork. Curry pork we have in today, guys, and you can also see we have the nice cucumber salad with tomatoes, onion, garlic, and guys, well, you know, the hot pepper and then the what they call it again, jalapeno, and we have this one, guys. I don't know what will happen today to me, but bye. Okay, guys, so today's a wonderful day, a beautiful day. I am a little bit hungry, so we will get into a prayer and then we will start here, guys. It's nice to be back with you again. Okay. Thank you for blessing this meal. Thank you for providing me and my family with this meal, dear Lord. Watch over my YouTube family, my YouTube fans, dear Lord, hungry Chini family, dear Lord. Watch over them and guide and protect us. Thank you for this meal, dear Lord. Lord, in Jesus' name. Okay, guys. Oh, guys, I'm drinking sorrel today. Sorrel, like sorrel, we boil it. And hungry chili sweetness, very good. So, I like my things sweet. I mean, like, no kind of. I like it sweet. Guys, this rice is sticky for true. It's sticking onto your tongue. This rice nice. Guys, we're stepping into a new year. People are safe for the new year. I want to be this person. I want to be that person. I want to change this. I want to change that. Guys, and give them 2 months. And they're back on the same road again, guys. Right? Until the tire bust, they just want to slow down. So, guys, me? I just living for God. That's all. As I love this stuff, you see the garlic, the onions. Guys, when I come in to the mukbang, I have to work with my own pepper sauce. Guys, it's really nice in the background, huh?
Whoa! Whoa!
Mama! Yeah.
Something wrong here, boy. Huh, Papa?
Ah, papa? What? Guys, this cereal is a boss cereal. I think too strong, I think too weak. That's perfect, guys. Just perfect, guys. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. Guys, sorry about the shit. Can I delight you, eh? Everything in this dish is single. Everything, my nest, the pepper. That's the pepper a little too hot. This mashing hard. I feel that breathe. Christmas now coming back. Is the pork soft and nice? Porky. Whoa. As I hear, I have a big problem here right now. For all my I think finish. Nice
Guys, how about that? Don't try that at home, right? There'll be enough pressure. I could try the pork. If it is eat pork, okay, guys. I people say they do. I don't eat pork. I eat it, I do, yeah. I do not. I love it, it's interesting, but everything. I look them. You stick your eyes. I like how you stick your eyes to him. You could try it again. And the pork. The pork in hard, but it's a little stiff like that. I can have a big man pork. I'll see how I feel. Anything on the chinico? That tastes good. With cheese. So I just enjoy it. What's the pork so? What's this pork? Guys, we're stepping into a new year. Forgive and forget. Mankind after. I love my belly. Guys, let me tell you something, huh? Watch out for them, eh? Like, that's some of them that's come wrong here, right? And play as your friend. And they ain't no friend to you with you. Because, what's my family too, eh? Family too. A lot of people, when they're down, when they're up, they don't play, so when they're up, they're normal, they won't have nothing to do with the thing. You and them in all lag again, for the up, things start to go bad. Don't they touch you? Understand? Let me tell you something, there's a way to deal with them. Kill them with kindness. This plant is 22. on God's health and strength, kill them with kindness, guys. Love them. Love them. Show them love. Show them love. Show them love. You and me feeling bad, and them will be feeling bad because them here now, them saying, boy, all I do is a person, boy. A person still showing me love, boy. You have to have love in your heart. Right, so no matter what people do, yeah? Just need love and pray for them. For good things. Right? Because we just only deal with goodness. Hungry Chini family, we just only deal with goodness and love. Right? And I want to thank everybody who does watch our video on a daily basis, with subscribers, right? Who viewing the videos, who putting the nice comments and this kind of thing. I want to thank all of them, because if it wasn't for all of them, we would not be doing this. Right? And thanks for the support, thanks for the love. All they also getting back the love from us, right? Because we really love all of them, because we're doing this for all of them. Right? So, all the big up all the people in Ireland who try not think to bring out a channel. Don't stop. Keep motivating yourself. Keep building yourself. Keep building one another and helping others. Guys, we have some more things to do, like pool and this kind of thing, but right now, I can't really take the chance for the virus, and I don't want to get a virus, because watch me, guys, pray and ask God not to get a virus, huh? Because that virus is killing you dead. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's killing you. So that's why we always have to keep praying, helping one another, you know, and just motivating one another, guys. Guys, it's just me and the family. I just put my tongue on fire. Mm-hmm. Tongue on fire. I just feel hearing in the background, I'm not gunshots. Like firecracker. Like I full, you know. I full. Right, and this sticky rice. This sticky rice was nice, guys. I could do it twice. Right, so you'll see me eating sticky rice again with something else. I think I might eat this with, let me see. I wouldn't enjoy it with stew, but
what I will enjoy it with?
Guys, I can enjoy it with nothing else but curry. Hungry Chini curry. Mm-hmm. Chini curry. Right, so guys, it was nice being here. It was nice doing this, right? For the people who are watching, please like, share, subscribe, pass it on, guys. Right? Sorry. Pass it on. Don't forget in the comments to put what you want us to eat next, guys. So you will see me again on another woman banging mukbang again. Bye, guys.